did you know that the Phillies had a baseball team in Reading in 1967? That is so cool. Their website must have been in black and white or something.
50 Phillies seasons in Reading, a tradition anyone can appreciate.
The Reading Fightn Phils are home July 8th through the 10th. On Sunday the 10th, the first 2,000 kids 14 and under get a Fightn Phils uncut team card set. It's also a kids club free ticket day with pregame autograph session, and all fans can run the bases after the game.